Hey, Sally, what are you reading?
Oh, just some book.
What book?
I found it in the library. It's about the history of the school.
Sounds kind of boring.
No, it's just creepy. Did you know there used to be part of the school in the basement?
You mean that creepy basement that nobody is allowed to go to? Well, what about it? How come it's not a school anymore?
Apparently, 200 years ago, some kids got trapped in there, and they were turned into zombies by the spirits that inhabited it.
What? That makes no sense at all.
What makes no sense?
Yeah, what makes no sense? Sally's saying some kids got trapped in the basement, and they turned into zombie ghost spirits or something like that.
Well, which is it? Ghosts or zombies?
It says here it's a spiritual realm. They call it another world.
Are you guys talking about the old school basement?
You know?
Sure. According to the legend, there are zombies still inhabiting the basement in an other world, which means there is a zombie replica of our world.
Yeah, what she said.
Whoa, for real?
How did you know about this?
I read about it in Wikipedia.
So wait, there are kids like us in the basement, but except there's zombies?
Guys, this is crazy. Can't we just go and check?
No!
Can you guys keep it down? I'm trying to read the newspaper.
Franny, they want to go to the basement and see if the zombie class exists.
That old story? It's just a myth.
You scared?
I'm not scared. I'm not trying to get wrapped up in your nonsensical plans.
We have to all go. Don't you want to see the zombies?
How are we all going to get excused from class?
I have an idea.
I'm sorry, you all need to go to the nurse's office?
I think we've been spending too much time together and just need some cough medicine.
Okay, please stop coughing around me. I cannot get sick. I have a wedding to plan. Just go. Go.
Thank you.
I can't believe that works.
Right? This is it, guys. No turning back.
Maybe this wasn't a great idea.
It was your idea.
I'm not good at ideas.
That's clear.
We're going. That's final.
I agree.
It's not even real. Let's just go.
Come in peace?
We just wanted to learn mathematics. Why did you lock us up in here?
Me and my mama and papa were supposed to go out with people for the holiday.
Holiday? What year are you from?
1843 is a nod to 1843. My zombie brain is confused. You don't have brains, Marge. Yours are see, it's so confusing. Sometimes I try to drink water.
Way too much information.
Do you watch the show Friends?
Yes, I love Friends.
Who's your favorite character?
Zombie Monica. Are you from the above world?
Yes.
What's it like? I hear loud music all the time.
We have a school band room on the first floor, but they're not very good.
I can tell. It sounds awful.
Hey, I play cymbals for that band.
What year is it in your world?
It's 2016. We have Instagram.
We have Boston, Dune, and Gloom.
That was kind of poetic.
Maybe sometime we can visit you in your world.
Yeah, I don't think it works that way, zombie pal.
You can tell our story. The zombie school legacy will scare people for many more years.
Yeah, I'm sure that's something we can all agree to.
What?
Sally, wake up.
What happened? What's going on?
Sally, you slept right through class. Everybody's at recess.
What?
What about the zombies?
Sally, there are no zombies. Stop reading that junk.
Okay, let's just go get lunch.
Cool.